There's someone else who's spicy on the set besides Shirley and her spices. That's Larissa. And she has today's adoptable rescue dog.
There's spice going around.
I like it. I was going to say, like, speaking of, I like spicy, yeah. Speaking of pumpkin, we've got a pumpkin-colored little baby today. I think she looks like pumpkin pie. This is Daisy, and she is 13. That's right. They said she's 13 years old, but I don't believe it. I think she's a little puppy. She has so much energy. She's a Chihuahua slash mystery mix. We don't exactly know what else she's mixed with, but she knows how to sit. She knows down. She's really good on a leash, and she is good with kids and people of all different types, and she loves other animals, and she's a very playful little girl. She's looking at herself in the camera right now. I can see her. Look at these big ears she has, and this left one just kind of flops on over. She's so great. She was surrendered to the Pasadena Humane Society a couple weeks ago, and so she is waiting for her new forever home. Hopefully that could be you. So please go to PasadenaHumane.org for more information, or visit your local rescue or shelter, because you know what? Sometimes our best friends come in furry packages. It's so true. So please bring home an adoption ever after that really can make your family complete, because they're not only your best friends, you're their best friends, and it means so much to them.
Aww. You couldn't have said it any better than that, Larissa.
Right.
Thank you very much.
This is Daisy, and she looks like a little pumpkin pie, doesn't she? She's perfect for this time of year. She is a 13-year-old Chihuahua mix, although I really don't believe she's 13. She acts more like she's 5 or 6. She has tons of energy. She knows how to sit and stay. She loves cuddles, laps, dogs. We haven't tested her around a kitty cat, but she seems to like everybody, so I don't think it'll be a problem. She's got these big, beautiful ears. Oh, wait, no, I'm talking about you. Hold on. And look, one of them likes to flop over. She's so sweet. She is available at Pasadena Humane Society. So you can find out more at PasadenaHumane.org or go visit your local animal rescue or shelter. Oh, she's looking at you. She's like, are you going to give me an adoption ever after? Are you? Is it you? Come get me at Pasadena Humane Society. Take me home and give me an adoption ever after. That's what she's saying. So I hope someone listens out there and goes and finds out more information about Daisy, because she needs a wonderful home.